guys, I'm Devin from William's Noma Task Kitchen. This is a sheet pan asparagus tart for spring.
It is delicious.
It's really easy to make, even though it looks like it's a wow factor type of tart. Parmesan, and I have goat cheese, a little bit of nutmeg, a little bit of salt, and pepper. This tart is all about color. Now I'm just gonna assemble this. Now I'm gonna throw this in the oven and it'll be ready in about 20 minutes.
Ooh.